So you call this Saulter Street, right? And this is a public street, a public sidewalk, and you're blocking access. So this video I'm doing for the sake of everybody who's watching. The Waterfront Commission in Halifax think that they have the right to block public sidewalks. This is the only sidewalk from the main road to this boardwalk. And then they just informed me on top of it that they turned off this fire hydrant so they can use it for other purposes. And I'm in a wheelchair and I don't want to have to drive through a parking lot and endanger my life every time I want to get on the boardwalk because these people want to block the sidewalk. Now you're having a good look, and the boardwalk is right over there, as you can see. And these guys are saying, "Oh, it doesn't matter. We're not gonna open up the path for you." So I'm gonna turn off this video, and I'm gonna make a call to the mayor's office.